阿育尼集选区议员严彦松呼吁政府在医疗费，特别是手术费用方面给予更多的关注，加强和进一步充实现有收费标准清单，提高透明度，好给病患、医生和保险公司有更清楚的参考依据。阿育尼集选区议员严彦松在休会动议中说，要确保我国拥有良好的医疗水平，保障病患利益是重点。然而他认为卫生部目前所列出的私人医院手术收费标准还不够全面，只涵盖业界提成上千种手术中的极少数。
It is notable that only about 220 or 9% of these procedures are listed in the fee benchmarks. The remaining 2,000 plus procedures do not yet have fee benchmarks.
Take the first question.
卫生部高级政务部长徐宝坤医生回应说，有关清单其实已将大部分，也就是超过八成的常见手术列入其中。他指出，严彦松提出的论点主要是以医疗费用作为出发点，但良好医疗体系的关键在于医护人员。
Many of our healthcare workers are currently on the front lines of this fight against the COVID-19 pandemic 24/7, putting themselves and their families at significant risk of infection and perhaps even mortality. I want to thank them and salute their sacrifices.And their bravery and their courage, and call on all Singaporeans to give them our fullest support during this period.